So Amy and I are going to breathe and then we're going to start. Love that you're here. We'll see you on the other side. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
as this sound journey comes to a close, the invitation is to find your breath in your belly or your nose. And allow that breath to guide you back home. Into this here and now. You might feel as you continue the breathing process that perhaps your fingers or toes have a huge desire to wiggle. I would suggest that you let them, because their will is very strong, and they shall prevail. And you might find that as they wiggle, your ankles and wrists are just a little bit jealous. And they want to get in on the movement scene. And maybe before you even realize it, your whole body is going to be stretching. And flexing. And that's okay. I want to thank you for joining, for watching later, for watching now, for doing the cosmic dance with us as we tickle the metal and caress the bowls and jingle the chimes. As we discussed the movement of the sound energy through your body can shake up things. So the invitation is to up your water intake for a few days. Give your body a chance to flush anything that's no longer necessary. longer helpful. And I like to remind people that in addition to their physical body needing a little flushing and tender care, your emotional body can be in a heightened state of arousal for a few days. So it makes sense to pay attention to what you let in, who you hang out with, and where you go. No bar hopping tomorrow, okay? Wait till Tuesday. I'm going to say aloha to y'all out there. Thank you so much for being here. Hope you enjoyed AudiOasis. I'm going to be chopping that up and putting John's piece out of it. Again, posting. I understand there was some choppiness during part of it, so we'll clean that up and send it out again in the next few days. Namaste.